This is my story. Trying to love myself, but ending up hating me. Being tied to a mirror to feel accepted today, but tomorrow, who knows? Society changes every time, but we have to keep up to the changes. I lost time, but now I found myself feeling comfortable with my body. I look back to help me go forward. I did it once. I'll do it twice by picking up the falling pieces and form it into a grown-up. By being strong to not fall again in those stereotypes. To you in the mirror, I just have to tell you that I don't hold any grudge. As you are.
Freak.